for me.
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? That thing you're looking for isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough. Drown!
I need to get out of this house!
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
Came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games.
get out of this house!
First.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?